Hi everyone! In my last video I showed you the instant track function on the FURUNO ECDIS. I showed you the safe off track. So now in this video I would like to show you how to get back to your original track with a function called back to track. So let's go to the ECDIS and I will show you. As you can see here, we are on our safe off track at the moment. And now I would like to go back to my original track here, which is in gray. So I go to the voyage and instant track, and the function here is the back to track, and please click a waypoint on the leg. So I would choose here, and see, now it says okay, it's a okay status. Time remaining until, and then I click. Okay, and now we are on back to track function, and it created our new route back into our old track. And then I can just close the window and concentrate on coming back to my original track. So this was all for now. Thank you for watching, and again, if you have any questions for us, please send on our social media pages and I will take it up in another video. Bye.